primary cold water intake comes to here, where it tees off. That line runs out to the garage, dedicated for the garage garden hose. Tees here. Nice line here. There's a shut off for outside in the back. Unsoftened water. One way valve to prevent water coming in. Open this valve for priming pump. And that goes down to the sand point. And back out to the garden. Back to cold water in. Cold water in. That's the water softener. Cold water in. And cold soft water out. 10 inch big blue. 1 micron filters. Goes back up. Feeds the softened water from the hose. At this point, it tees off. Toilet. Basement bathroom. Then cold and hot. Cold comes in, continues down, feeds the laundry sink and washing machine. Cold comes in, tankless hot water heater, hot water comes out, tees off, down to the sink, and washing machine comes back up. Feeds the rest of the house with hot water, dishwasher, and so on.